There's various studies from my sketchbook. Sort of if I have some artist's or writer's block, I'll just head to the sketchbook and put my ideas in, and it helps as references to go back to things. I'm Robin Hodgson. I've been painting for 15 years in various different mediums. Right now we're in my studio up at Thompson Rivers University. After I graduated high school, I went into the carpentry program where I worked as a journeyman carpenter for 3 years. And when I was 19 in 2004, I was in a motor vehicle accident. I broke my neck, just leaving me paralyzed, so I kind of had to figure out what I wanted to do for a career path, or, you know, finding different ways of keeping happy, staying busy, and art seemed to fill that void for me. My working process starts out as various pieces like excerpts from magazines and newspapers and just like photos that I've taken, and I rip them up in various ways and paste them onto a paper, so I have like a reference of what I want to paint based on these collages from experiences in life or things that interest me. I then take the collages and like use them as a reference, as like ideas. Sometimes they're not exactly as the collages, but then kind of blow it up onto a painting and paint it. For me, art is, I love being creative, and it's a way to kind of express myself and just like show different parts of me. But I think more than anything else, for me, it's like leaving traces of my existence. Like wherever I go, different cities, traveling across Canada, like I've done murals in Vancouver, Toronto, Montreal, most recently like San Francisco and Oakland. When doing my paintings or various artworks, I get a great sense of reward, being able to step back and look what I've done. And it's something that I love, it's my passion, so I find it enjoyable. Lately, and with my fourth year graduating right now, I'm trying to take it kind of like as a job, like Monday to Friday, put 4 to 6 hours a day in painting. Usually I get up in the morning and do that, and in the evening kind of use that to relax, but take it seriously as a job. If it's something that I want to do, then I need to treat it like that. Some of my future aspirations are definitely continuing with art. I'm interested in travel. After I graduate, I've been seriously thinking about doing some artist residencies in maybe Italy or Spain, France, places like that.